Neighbor recounts heartbreaking moments with mom and dying 2-year-old after shooting. The search continues for the gunman whose stray bullet took the life of an innocent 2-year-old boy. Carnell Williams Thomas was simply playing in his front yard when he was struck and killed, CBS Miami reports. A neighbor describes the heartbreaking moments she realized the boy had been shot in the area of SW 214th ST and 114th Court. "I heard one shot and when I looked out my window I seen people standing around screaming," said neighbor Sashelle Smith. She helped the mother tend to the gunshot wound that eventually claimed the child's life. "I was just holding his wound while she was giving him CPR trying to give him oxygen," Smith said. "He'd stopped for a second and he was breathing again. It was shortly after 6 o'clock when rescue crews responded to the scene. A Miami-Dade fire rescue helicopter flew little Carnell to Kendall Regional Hospital, where he died. "Sadly, I have to announce that the child has been pronounced deceased," Sergeant Carlos Rosario with Miami-Dade Police said Friday. Police are not sure exactly what happened. Distraught family members congregated near the shooting scene Friday night. "My daughter was actually outside taking out the trash at the time of the incident," neighbor Keisha Brown said Friday. "I just dropped what I was doing and run outside. I just heard one shot." Police are reaching out to the community for help in catching the person responsible. "Once again we find ourselves mourning the death of a child," Rosario said. "The Miami-Dade Police Department will use every resource available to get the person responsible. It's heartbreaking because Christmas is coming up and she's supposed to be home spending time with her family, but instead she's going to have to prepare for a funeral," Smith said.